Bill Cut.
Good afternoon, passengers, and welcome on board Flight 201 from Gotham City. We hope you have a pleasant flight, and here's a quick word from the captain.
It's amazing to meet you. It is simply extraordinary. Maybe this will all make sense if I explain who I am. My work concerns a particular type of delusion of grandeur. It's a growing field. I specialize in those individuals who believe they are superheroes.
She was found cuffed and lashed to the bed.
What people won't do to each other, there's nothing people won't do.
Psychopaths are convinced that there's nothing wrong with them, so these men are virtually impossible to study.
Arthur, does it help to have someone to talk to?
You think you have superpowers. You believe you are a protector. I have no question. There are 24 identities that live in that body with you. But what I am questioning is your belief that you are something more than human.
What's so funny?
We do what we don't like when there's a greater good to be served.
When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of la chop. Baby so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada. Bankroll so low, I